Question number 13. A. State two reasons why the snake is classified as a reptile. One of the reasons is its body is covered with scales. So body covered covered with scales. That's one. Another one you can say is it's exothermic. Or what we call poikilothermia. Another one is lay eggs with leathery cell. With leathery cell. Another reason is heart has its heart has three chambers. Part B, name the structure which enables paramecium to move. The structure is cilia. So that's how you do, you answer that, you get 3 marks.